Did you notice this in Harry Potter? In the Goblet of Fire film, we can see the exact moment when Moody, aka Barty Jr, cast the Imperious Curse on Viktor Krum. You can see Barty putting his wand inside, and Krum instantly turning around after getting cursed.